about 300 yards through stubble to this fence line. It's built up pretty good, tumbleweeds. Cut corn on the east side. I walked the east side. He popped up about 100 yards south of me. I was walking south. All I really had was a butt shot. I tried to wait till he stopped to give me a look on the side, but he didn't. He started jumping through this wheat stubble, so I took a shot. I think I got him in the butt. I hopped through, and there's Charlie, and that's where he lay rests. Amen. Good hunt.